An undercover drug operation led to a police chase today and a canine officer nearly getting run over. CCPD, DPS, and the DEA were at a home on the 4600 block of Franklin when they started following an SUV. Officers tried to pull over the vehicle on Baldwin, but the driver took off and almost hit the canine. Police lost the SUV about 10 minutes later, but the man went back to the home on Franklin Drive, and that's where he was arrested.